Have you ever thought about what brings the best players to the top? What is the secret of their success and how important it is to be talented, determined, and hardworking? We did our homework and discovered 5 different histories of players' success. Enjoy! oBo. 17-year-old Owen Schlatter is already one of the best players in the world. Come to think of it, if not for Complexity who decided to try him in June 2019, he might have been still playing for semi-professional teams. On the other hand, the community was familiar with oBo because he started playing competitive CSGO at the age of 14. He is still the best player of Team Adaptation, being the only one in their short history with positive KD ratio. Still, when he joined Complexity, a lot of people were afraid that the Tier 1 competitive scene would break him. But Owen quickly showed that there is nothing to worry about. Even though he lost his first match for Complexity, he still managed to snatch his first highlight against Vitality. We can't imagine how far Owen can go in the future, with his talent and hardworking attitude being powered up by years of experience in professional CSGO. Let's wish him luck and move forward. STYKO. A little known fact. Before becoming a professional player and giving his interviews, Martin STYKO Stick was the one taking interviews for a Czech-Slovak technology branch, Gronix. From 2012 till 2015, STYKO enjoyed some success with different Czech and Slovak squads before signing a professional contract with Hellraisers. For almost 2 years, he was playing for HR and earning valuable experience. This allowed him to join his first Tier 1 team, Mouse Sports. The European team started slow and steady, but they've managed to get to the top and STYKO finally won his first trophies. Fun fact, at V4 Future Sports Festival 2018 in the finals, Martin and his team won against Virtus Pro with Neo, whom he had interviewed 4 years ago. In 2019, STYKO left Mouse Sports, and many assumed that that was the end of his Tier 1 CSGO career. For the next year, Martin played for No Chance, who later became Smash Gaming, from time to time reminding everyone that he still had a lot to prove with his outstanding performances. In November, along with the entire Smash roster, he signed a contract with Godsend. At Godsend, Martin continues to delight fans to this day. He has become much more stable and thanks to him, Godsend is one of the most challenging opponents for any top-level team. STYKO is now closer than ever to the top competitive CSGO, and we believe that winning big trophies for him is just a matter of time. Perfecto! We know that all our viewers from CIS region were waiting for him. Ilya Zalutsky joined Na'Vi in early 2020. Before that, he was only known for his performance for Tier 2 team Simon Gaming. A lot of people were afraid that he wouldn't be able to blend into the team and be good enough for Na'Vi, but Perfecto quickly showed that he had what it takes and his nickname was well-deserved. He wasted no time in adapting to the stress and the level of play of Tier 1 CSGO scene, and added much-needed stability to Na'Vi's gameplay. ropz. Another player closely related to Mouse Sports made his way to our list. Estonian player Robin ropz Kuhl joined Mouse in 2017. Before that, he had only played in Mixes and FBL. Robin has an incredible skill set that combines precision, instinct, and tactical intelligence. He is so good when it comes to peeking and tapping headshots that for many years he had been accused of cheating. It wasn't before the Estonian played at a LAN event with his team that he had the opportunity to shine and prove to everyone that he was legit. We're not surprised that Mouse Sports value this player so high and have built their teams around him for 3 years. ZywOo. Before signing his contract with Vitality, the top 1 player in the world, Matu ZywOo Harbo, had only played with Tier 2 and Tier 3 teams, including the legendary CS squad Against All Authority. The phenomenon of this 19-year-old French player is that he consistently performs at the highest level. He can win all clutches and make sick highlights. Or you can barely see him during the game, but in the end his stats show that he's getting 1-2 kills every single round. Matu is somewhat similar to ropz. No one understands how he plays like that. But unlike ropz, he has never been accused of cheating, because no cheats can explain the phenomenon of this Frenchman. And he's only 19! That's it for today. How do you like this video? Would you like to hear the success story of your idol? Tell us who's your favorite player in the comments and why you support him. Leave a like and subscribe if you like this video. Ring the bell if you don't want to miss new videos. Good luck!